We have the athletes and also we have the result. We start sixth place. Cyprus, Stavros Christodoulou. Professor Aruda presented the award. Fifth place. Spain, Carlos Pereda. Mr. Ovejero present the award. Carlos Pereda from Spain, fifth place. And time to announce the fourth place. For Russia, Ivan Kochetkov. Mr. Al-Dosari, representing Kuwait Bodybuilding Federation, just presented the award. And now time to announce the medals. Athletes from Kuwait, Azerbaijan and Finland. The third place, the bronze medals, goes to Azerbaijan, Reza Finatlov. Mr. Ovejero and Professor Aruda presenting the bronze medal and the award to the Azeri athlete Reza Finatlov. And this is the final decision between Finland and Kuwait. Second place, the silver medals goes to Finland, Kile Kuhala. Mr. Al-Dosari presented the award and Mr. Aruda presented the trophy. And now, ladies and gentlemen, let me announce the name of the winner from Kuwait, John Andrew Cifra. Gold medal presented by national coach from Spain, Rafael Ovejero. The award presented by his president, Mr. Saher Al-Dosari. And Professor Aruda also joining this award presentation. Now once more time, moment for the media, moment for the photographers. The best athlete, Stavros Christodoulou, sixth place from Kuwait. Carlos Pereda, fifth place from Spain. Ivan Kochetkov, fourth place from Russia. Reza Finatlov from Azerbaijan with the bronze medal. Kile Kuhala from Finland with the silver medal. And in the center, the winner with the gold medal representing Kuwait, John Andrew Cifra. Picture with the top three athletes and medalists. Another name, another athlete for the overall, John Andrew Cifra. I want to remind that overall in bodybuilding will be tomorrow Sunday will be the overall.